This is this. Whose is the... Is this gentleman's here? It's yours, darling. It's very nice. Thank you, whoever did that. Listen, I need to apologise because I've not been able to dance very well because I had an operation on my back and I didn't think I was going to be able to walk again. So to be up on this stage with my boys is a really big thing for me because last year, 6 months ago, I was in hospital with a walking stick and having to learn to walk again. So it's been a great thanks to these guys for helping me, supporting me. So I apologise if I'm a little bit limping around a bit and can't dance very well, but...
You couldn't dance before,
but... No, I couldn't dance before, but anyway, I just wanted to say in testimony to these wonderful boys, because they are wonderful to us. It's been 16 years we've been together. It's like a marriage. And we're not divorcing anytime soon. Exactly. So we're gonna sing a song, pretty much where it all started for us, actually. It was one of the first ever songs we recorded. Is that right?
Yes, it is.
It was.
It's actually the first.
It was the first song we recorded. And we did it with a lovely man called Ray Ruffin, God rest his soul. He's no longer with us. He's watching from a better place. And he gave us this song, and it became a huge hit for us all around the world. We're going to sing it for you today. It's called If You Come Back.
To me.